at Marius Mitrofan Residence, which is located in Oshawa, Ontario, Canada. So he showed us a beautiful house, and you will see guys later the tour he provide to us, how well he done his residence and how high end house he has. Tell us, Marius, about your background.
Yes, so I was born in Romania, in Alba Iulia. It's a city, it's a beautiful city in central Romania, in Transylvania, you know, the land of Dracula.
Oh.
And I was born in, you know, in 1967. And I was graduating the Technical Military Academy in Bucharest in 1991. And I was becoming a captain engineer in the Romanian army. I was working for army for about 11 years. And then, you know, I was, I decided that, this path was not for me. You know, in 1989, you know, I was in Bucharest. I was in year number four in university, and I was helping you know, the army to fight in the revolution, to become a free Romania, because we, before 1989, we were in a communist. So in 1998, I resigned and I applied for a Canadian residency. Mm-hmm. And in 2001, in December, 1st of December, I first came in Montreal, in Quebec. But you know, after a couple of days, I just decided to move to Toronto, because my sister was here, my parents were here, and it was a much better opportunity for business and to starting a new life. In 2005, just graduating the Ontario Real Estate College, and I got a license to trade in real estate as a salesperson. And I really love this business. I didn't know that you know, I wasn't, you know, I was so good at it, but you know, the secret of success was continuing learning, just to be positive, to help, you know, people, to give first, and then of course you will take back. I was working you know, with buyers and sellers in both sides, and because Canada has an amazing system in real estate, and you know, the industry is such, you know, it's regulated, and it's a professional environment. So if you want to you know, to be successful in this industry, you you know, just have to do the best for your clients. And as you see in on my home, I try to do the same thing for all the listings that I got.
Marius, what is your secret to your success?
So the secret of my success is to treat people the way you like to be treated first, and second, to do for them what you like the other people to do for you. For example, you know, I showed my home, and I do the same thing for all my clients' listings. So when I got a listing to sell, a house for sale, I try to elevate their home, to help them, you know, get the best on for the best shape of possible, and based on that, we will take the best possible price for their home.
Tell us more how you do that.
Basically, when I got a call from a client that they want to sell their home, I you know, just met with them at their residence. I take a tour of their home, and you know, I make notes what can be improved on their home, and then based on those notes, I advise them to do certain cosmetic renovations, and then you know, do the decluttering stuff and the staging stuff and the professional cleaning. And you know, if they decide to go with a full service, then we can you know, get a professional drone, professional walkthrough, you know, 3D walkthrough, a professional neighborhood feature sheets, floor plans, and you know. So in this way, we put their home in the best way possible. We can get the best possible price for their home.
What do you mean the best possible price?
So it's a very good question. You know, usually in you know, the people, they don't, something they don't understand. They some people, they believe that the same house, the same square footage, and on the same neighborhood, they can sell for the same price. Doesn't matter, you know, of the agent or of the marketing. But this is not true. So what I mean by that is, you know, if you you do a nice cosmetic renovation, so you can improve the you know, condition of the home, and then you take care of decluttering, so taking the extra stuff out of the house and putting on the safe locker for them, and then coming with a brand new furniture that I have, like we have our own in-house staging company. We have a huge inventory of brand new furniture, different colors, different types. So we can get a 10% more, 10-15% more for the same house, on the same neighborhood, for the same size, if we do a proper staging.
Let's say I'm a new client. Can you please walk me through what exactly you will do for me?
On the first meeting, you know, we go through your entire house, the kitchen, living room, dining room, basement, even outside. And, you know, I make notes and I say, you know, if you want to sell for the best price, you know, probably we have to change the countertop or the backsplash, or, you know, maybe to buy new stainless steel appliances and to, you know, to do a nice, you know, fresh painting for the entire house. And stuff like that. So this is my first, you know, my first advice to my clients. And then, you know, I take notes which furniture, you know, we have to take out, and maybe probably we can take everything out. And then, you know, we have a professional cleaning company. We have a professional, all kind of trades. So we can change the entire house as you have seen in my. A tour of the house. So I do for all my clients, like for yourself, the same. I try to do the same quality of you know, professional upgrades and the professional staging, like as you have seen in my own house.
As you know, Marius, this show called the Real Estate Superstar. What do you think we choose you to be in this show?
I think you have chosen me to be in your show because, you know, I was consistent since 2007, so more than 12 years, being in a top 1% in Canada in real estate. Most important is, you know, I am a full service guy. So, I'm selling quality versus quantity. So, what means that, you know, I'm selling just 50 properties per year, but you know, my strength is to get the most possible price. So I earn by margins instead of numbers of homes sold. So because of that, the people are very happy, and my business is based in 90% of repeat business and referrals. I didn't have time too much to enjoy the life and with family and friends. So what I try to do now is to try to develop a team to leverage my knowledge and my expertise with other team members, to have more time for my family and friends and to enjoy a better life.
What do you like the best? Work with sellers or work with buyers?
A great question, Irina. So usually for the top agents, like, you know, top 5%, let's say, they are basically listing agents. What I see a little bit different working basically 50% with buyers, 50% with sellers. I think it's very important to work with buyers because they are a new blood. So these buyers, they are buying now and they're willing to sell probably in the next 5 to 7 years. So you have you have new clients in the next future. So working with both sides, I guess it's very important, and I love that. I love to work with buyers. I started this business working with buyers like 14 years ago, when I used to work with buyers for 90% of my business, and now let's say I have 50% buyers, 50% sellers, which is a very healthy, way to do the business.
Marius, can you tell us about your future plans? Do you have any, and where you go, where you headed?
My future plans are to build a strong team in Toronto, to have more time to leverage my, my expertise and my experience, and also to have more time to go back and forth in Romania, for helping those realtors from there to help them, and teach them how to do a better business, how to be more successful. And basically, we try to elevate the whole real estate system in Romania. We just opened three offices in Bucharest, Brasov, and Cluj-Napoca, and we are thinking to open on all major cities. So this is my my plan to be successful in Canada and also in Romania.
Thank you so much, Marius, for this interview and time you spent with us. And can you take us for the tour now on your house?
It will be a great pleasure, and I'd like to show you my house. And you have to emphasize, you have to visualize that, for each listing that I take, that listing will look similar, will look very similar with my house. So if you like my house and you want to take the most money, don't hesitate to call me anytime. I'm a full service guy, 7-star service for a price of 5-star hotel. Thank you so much for being here with me.